Hello again, here we are. We are in Koga's gym. We are about to face these ninjas, these magicians actually, Koga's ninja. These guys have psychic type Pokemon, but I don't know why. Koga has poison type Pokemon. Anyway, we are facing this Hypno right now. And we beat him. Let's fight this one. He has 4 Pokemon. Drowns is the first. Bite, which does a lot. Another bite, which what that finishes Drowns off. Another Drowns, Flame Wheel. And bite. Catabra. Bite will finish Catabra off. Catabra is very frail. Of course, it's a beast. It has really high special attack, and I suggest him for a team for your Fire Red or Leaf Green team, even if you can't trade. Now Arbok vs Arcanine, I go for the dig. That doesn't finish Arcanine off. Bah, he goes for Glar. Poison Sneak takes Arbok out. Next one is Sandslash. Flame Wheel. Another Flame Wheel, Sandslash is down, and his last one is Arbok. Flame Wheel, let's switch out. Let's send out Honder. Almost KO'd him. Another Nightshade. Let's lead with Honder now. Here, this guy, he has 2 Pokemon, the first one is Sandslash, I put him to sleep, and I go for the Dream Eater, another Dream Eater, which takes Sandslash out, and then Arbok. Arbok is weak to Dream Eater, and he survives with with 1 HP and go for the bite. And now I think we can no, we can't yet. We have to fight this guy. He has Drowsy. I will switch out. I will set out Gyarados. As I feared, Drowsy went for the Psychic. Honder 35. Gyarados is going to face Hypno. Return. It's almost KO. Another return. And now Koga. Now the gym leader Koga. He has poison type Pokemon. His first Pokemon is Koffing. I put him to sleep and I go for the Dream Eater. Koffing has low special defense, so he won't take it very well. Actually I KO'd him. Next one is Mach. Another Hypnosis that hits. Dream Eater. Almost KO Mac. Another Hypnosis. Come on, please. Critical hit. I miss again, of course I do. Now I hit. And I use a Dream Eater. Another Dream Eater. And Mac is down. Next one is Koffing. I will send I will keep with my Hunter. I go for another Dream Eater, which is useless. Another Hypnosis, I hit again. Dream Eater, which does KO Koffing. And now Whizzing. 33 level. Dream Eater he goes for the Sludge. Hyper Potion. I hit. And Dream Eater to finish Koffing off. Yes, that's great. Hunter is 36 now. And we beat it Koga. Now we are about to visit Saffron City. I will go to the Fighting Dojo. You can fight some guys who have Fighting type Pokemon there and get either Hitmonchan, either Hitmonlee. I won't use any. I have what do I have? I have Machoke, which is about to become a Machamp. Of course, I suggest if you are between Hitmonlee and Hitmonchan, I suggest Hitmonlee because Hitmonchan may have the elemental punches, but elemental punches are special on Generation 3 and Hitmonchan has terribly special attack. Ice Punch, Thunder Punch, these moves are useless on Hitmonlee, Hitmonchan. Hitmonlee has better speed and lands High Jump Kick, Earthquake, Mega Kick. I think he's the Rock Slide. Of course, Hitmonchan also has Rock Slide. I think Hitmonlee is the better choice, but go with whatever you want. I think that fighting type Pokemon is a must on a team. Another Razorleaf. And now Machoke, let's put him to sleep. And let's go for the Razorleaf, which does KO, it was a critical hit. Now we're about to fight these guys. This one first, he has only one, he has Primate. I go for the... I miss my Razorleaf. Another Razorleaf. Let's switch out to Haunter. I forgot about that. Rage. Let's lead with Haunter. This guy now. He has Monkey. Nightshade versus Monkey. It's a 2KO. Another Monkey. And the Primate, I guess. Yes. He can't touch me. I don't think so. 37. Now we're about to fight him. He has Hitmonlee and Hitmonchan. Hitmonlee first. Dream Eater. Which does not KO Hitmonlee. Shadow Punch will. And Hitmonchan. Hypnosis. Dream Eater. And we're about to get one of them. I will go with Hitmonlee. Yes, in the next video we will visit Silph Co. We have to beat Team Rocket there to get beat Giovanni and get Master Ball.